tell what that steam is, that's one way you can tell whether you got plenty of water in the boiler or not. Yeah.
Oh, there's some fire.
Oh, you got a ripper on fire in there. And I've got that little latch in the down position where you don't have to undo it every time.
Yeah, it holds it tight enough anyway. Oh, look at that pressure going up. Yeah. Oh, pressure gauge is working.
See, you get what you call a black fire and a red fire.
Bringing it to life after many years.